Press it again, yep. And it'll stop.
That's
you, you let go. Look up. Is it recording?
Right.
Yeah, it. All right, let's do some fake music. What do you say, guys?
Okay, Jeff.
Make sure you take good care of your bartenders. They're working hard behind them there, bars.
One, two. Scott, how we doing?
Scott, there he is.
Scott.
Hi,
Scott.
Scotty, I love you. I always have.
What are you saying? We love this first song.
Not really. I'm sorry, I don't know.
Wait a minute, wait. Oh, that's better. Okay, are we taping?
Yes. Yeah. You're on the air, Ralph.
It's Barber's Bachelorette Party still! Let's go, Willie McBride, Saturday night in Hoboken!
Oh. Hoboken!
Let's get those bodies moving out there.
That's right, Giuseppe and Stefano, a nice Italian girl out there. Hold up, let's go!
Tell me more, is she put up a fight? cake. She got the drawers, then I got laid.
Hey!
Out under the dock.
We stayed out, and I sucked his cock. Stop playing,
don't mean a thing. Got up on the summer
night.
Tell me more, tell me more.
Have you talk got a plan?
Tell me more, tell me more.
I am not on the man.
Kidabop, 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 kidabop.
He got friendly, holding my hand. When she got friendly, down in the sand. He was sweet, just turned 18.
She was jailbait, she just turned 18.
Born in a reed, but I'm on the summer night.
She knew all my friends. Cause she's going the distance. She's going for speed. She's all alone. Alone in a time of need. Because she's racing, pacing, flying a course. She's riding and fighting and fighting on her horse. Racing, pacing, flying a course. She's riding and fighting on her horse. Ah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
So I told her we'd still be friends.
And said we were a true lover.
Wonder who
hey.
She's doing now.
Is that Johnny Mathis?
Some of the dreams with the seas.
People. Yeah. And the fun's just beginning.
Oh.
believe it never would.
What?
But no. Times never seem so.
Bartenders are beautiful and they're working very, very hard.
Try the last practice, they're very hard.
Hard. You love this next song because I've all the blonde girls here tonight.
How are we doing out there, hobo? We got head over heels. That's right, we're from Brooklyn.
Hello, Brooklyn.
Okay, I'm from Staten Island, so we're going down.
So
that a guy has to do? Barbara, you need a guy to get on down one on knee and propose to you? I'm used to this. I've been married 4 times. Here you go.
You get a guy to do that twice.
Barbara,
give us a song.
Judy, just keep me good. For the 3 of us. I need a test for tonight.
Hey, listen,
life is short. For what you did for a long time. You know that? Would you marry me? Will you, Judy? Okay, a menage a trois.
Thank you.
Menage a trois.
Eddie Sluck is the hopeless romantic Mormon.
Ladies and gentlemen, now they're going to deal and Eddie's going to stand.
Judy, when's the grand opening? And when's your wedding day? 3 weeks!
It's like... Whenever Ed thinks lesbians, he gets very excited.
If I had my time...